Hi, I'm Srihari, SP Robotics. I'm from SP Robotics Maker Lab, Madurai. The project I have done is water level indicator. The components used in the project are IR sensor, power supply board, buzzer, and a battery. This is used to indicate that the water level in the tank is full and avoid the chances of overflow. And this is the circuit diagram of this project. This is the IR sensor, this is buzzer, and this is battery. The IR sensor's 5 volt is connected to batteries plus. The IR sensor's ground is connected to batteries minus, and the output is connected to buzzers plus, and again the minus is connected to batteries minus. Shall we check how it works? Thank you.